So yep. Kyle Pitts is an amazing athlete. You get him out on the flank, everything is great. There's a whole different situation when he's dealing with even chip elements for a tight end. You get your ass beaten up, of course, but you also have to, get your head back in it.
Kyle Pitts, you know, is not a bad draft pick because of how good he is. He's a bad draft pick because his cost relative, like, you can buy more of a tight end on the open market than you can a wide receiver.
Absolutely.
And so a guy like Jamar Chase is just so much more of a surplus because he's giving you Davante Adams production for fifth overall money.
You know, how much do you think that Kyle Pitts selection set the Falcons back?
Well, look, I was pretty public about it that I thought they should have had a quarterback in their scopes to be in the waiting in the wings for Matt, whether yeah. Matt stayed or not. Because I did believe that with the right people around Matt, he could continue to win. If you're tossing him the ball 3 or 4 times in a game, wow, that becomes complicated, right? Because
yeah.
that guy has the ability to rip it up in a lot of different ways, but you got to give him a rock.